Hi everyone, welcome to EasyRecipesWithATwist.com. My name is Victoria Paikin and today I'm here with my friends at RecipeLion.com who asked me to produce a video on this amazing and succulent turkey. I made it in slow cooker and I think this is the perfect way to make a turkey. Really easy, really flavorful, and stay tuned to watch how to make those. I will give the recipe for turkey itself, but the strategy is to make it with the stuffing that is going to go up next video and the gravy out of the juices from the turkey. So by making only one turkey, basically you're helping to make all meal.
Take large skillet and add fat and balm to the skillet on the high heat. After it has been heated through, add your turkey skin side down. Let it caramelize. You hear the sizzling? Extremely good. Love it. Add all parts of the turkey there. If you have small skillet, just make it in batches. Then remove the turkey after it have been caramelized on both sides. Take finely chopped celery and onion and caramelize it on the heat, high heat, inside the fat of turkey. And as you see, I place the turkey inside a crock pot. When the celery and onion caramelized, take half of it and leave the rest for the stuffing. Take turkey breast out of the slow cooker pot and add the spices. Add about 2 tablespoons of no salt seasoning, like so. Then Hungarian paprika, about tablespoon or so, and cayenne pepper, pinch. Add the onion and the celery, caramelized, and cover it with water until everything pretty much covered.
I've decided to add a little bit of fennel, about tablespoon or so, as you see here. It gives a little bit of more flavor and depth of flavor here. Really good.
Take a little bit of salt and salt everything. Then bring back the turkey breasts and pop to fridge for the night. It will help as well to flavor the turkey. On big turkey day in the morning, take the breasts out and put them to refrigerator. Pop it on high. 6 hours into the cooking time, add the breast back in and cook it for about 2 hours more.
Okay, you saw here how it's fork tender and succulent and flavorful, and your friends will be absolutely amazed by it. I know it. It's so easy to make. By dividing the turkey and cooking the thighs and the wings longer and the breast shorter time, it's making the perfect succulent bird. Trust me, your family will love it. You can see how fork tender it is. Just amazing. And not a bit dry. So, hope to see you in next video. And don't forget to subscribe, write me a comment, thumbs up me, and cheers, Victoria. And please share my videos with all your friends and family. And in the next video, you will see how to make the perfect stuffing. Trust me, this is the best stuffing you will ever eat. So, see you next time. Love you all.